What is electrophoresis? Explain the apparatus for measuring the electrophoretic mobility. Migration of colloidal particles under the influence of an electric field is called electrophoresis or cataphoresis. It is possible to detect the type of charge present on the colloidal particles by noting the direction of movement of particles. The electrophoresis apparatus consists of U-shaped tube provided with a stopcock. A funnel-shaped reservoir is connected to U-shaped tube through this stopcock. A small amount of water or a solution of some suitable electrolyte of lower density than the sol is first placed in the U-shaped tube. Now, the sol is introduced slowly. The electrolyte or water is displaced upwards and sharp boundaries are produced in both the arms of U-shaped tube. The suitable electrodes are then inserted as shown in the figure and connected to suitable source of potential. The movement of colloidal particles can be easily observed by looking at the position of boundary. From the direction of movement of boundary, it is possible to detect the rate at which the colloidal particles migrate in an electric field. It is generally expressed in terms of electrophoretic mobility mu. It is defined as the distance travelled by the particle in 1 second under a potential gradient of 1 volt per centimeter. Electrophoresis is used for the separation of proteins, nucleic acids, polysaccharides, etc. Zeta potential and electrophoretic mobility are related by the equation zeta is equals to 4 pi eta mu by d, where eta is the viscosity of the medium and capital D is the dielectric constant of the medium.